Outline of the Organon of Samuel Hahnemann 70. Summary of all that has been said so far 71. All diseases or groups of symptoms that can be cured by similar remedies. There are 3 points for curing. Investigate the disease, investigate the remedies, learn how to employ them. See Para 3, 72-81. Acute and Chronic Diseases 72. Diseases, Definition of Acute and Chronic 73. Discussion of Acute Disease 74. The worst chronic diseases are produced by unskilled physicians using allopathic medicines 75. These diseases are the most incurable. 76. Homeopathy can cure natural diseases. The debilitations of allopathic care can only be removed over time by the vital force itself, with treatment of any miasm that is in the background. 77. Some diseases are called and quat, chronic and quat, but are not addictions and indispositions. Remove the cause and remove the disease. 78. Real chronic diseases arise from the chronic miasms. 79. Syphilis and psychosis 80-81. Sora, read Chronic Diseases, published in 1828, 82-104. Case-taking, how to elicit the information, 82. In trying to cure these diseases, the case is to be conducted carefully, 83. Requisites for understanding the picture of the disease. Freedom from prejudice and sound sense. The individualizing examination of a case of disease, general directions, 84. Patient talks. Physician keeps quiet. Do not interrupt. Write it all down. 85. Start a new line for every symptom. 86. When patient finishes, ask for particulars. 87. Don't ask and quat. Yes and quat, or and quat. No and quat. Questions 88. Ask about other parts of he body not mentioned. 89. The physician should then ask more special detailed questions. 90. The physician notes what he observes in the patient. 91. In chronic cases, understand what the symptoms are before the medicines were taken. Ask to discontinue to see the real disease. 92. In diseases of rapid course, acute, forget the other medicines. Do what you can to sort it out. 93. See what the friends say about the patient. 94. In cases of chronic disease, ask about habits, diet, and domestic situation to be able to remove the maintaining causes. 95. In cases of chronic disease, the most minute peculiarities are attended to. 96. Some patients might exaggerate their symptoms. 97. Others have false modesty and allege that their symptoms are of no consequence. 98. Attach credence to the patient's own expressions. 99. Acute diseases are of short duration and easy to treat. There is less to inquire into and are often spontaneously detailed. 100-102. Epidemic diseases. 100. Investigating epidemic diseases. 101. It takes time to see the totality of the epidemic disease. 102. You see the characteristics of the disease through several patients. 103-104. Chronic diseases. 103. Chronic disease must be carefully investigated. You must see the totality of the patient. 104. Once the totality is sketched, the most difficult part is done. The physician has a picture of the disease. To see the effect of the medicine, just ask how the patient is, and cross out the symptoms that have been cured.